This building is going to transform lives and empower individuals. That's a core part of the mission of this institution, and Bill Lindsay believed that. William J. Lindsay, he died on September 11, 2013. He was a statesman-like individual, and he worked on both sides of the aisle. And he was able to utilize discourse very effectively, and to me, he was a mentor and a great friend, not only of myself, but the institution. He was a great supporter of higher education. What he did in higher education when it comes to capital infrastructure is unheard of in this entire state. For example, at the Saville Center, where we have now a nursing program, we went in and refurbished that facility, but William J. Lindsay had the vision for that location. In addition to that, the Montaukett Learning Resource Center, that's on the Eastern Campus, and the Health and Wellness Center, also on the Eastern Campus. At the Grand Campus, we have now a Learning Resource Center, and then the Workforce Technology and Training Center. We also had the William J. Lindsay Life Sciences Building, which is what we're talking about today here at the Ammerman campus. It's the first building in many, many, many years that will be a new facility on the Ammerman campus. It is a $28.5 million capital program. It will house life sciences programs, chemistry programs, biology, and marine biology, general classroom, and faculty offices. Now, the additional classroom space is essential for programmatic reasons. The campus is the largest of the three. It has over 14,000 students. And this building would provide us with more classroom space, additional labs, general classroom space that is related to the actual programs. The William J. Lindsay Life Sciences Building will house an additional 192 students in chemistry and approximately an additional 328 students in the life sciences area, in marine biology, and in all those fields. So it goes to show that our enrollment trend continues. And we must meet the needs of those enrollment trends. Not only do we have the largest nursing program in the entire state, but we have students that have basic science requirements and will be taking science courses within those buildings as well. We focus on sustainability at this college. It's a key part of our mission, and the Lindsay Building is trending LEED certification right now. Funding is very critical from our partners. It is being funded 50% by the state, 50% by the county for the capital program. So this building has been funded by both the state and the county. The symbolic nature of today's program will include a time capsule so that we have community members to learn about some significant elements attributed to this gentleman, William J. Lindsay. And what we have today is to help the future students who would not be a part of the ceremony to understand why this was so symbolic. The other part of it too is for all students that are here today to understand the value of higher education and why we took the time out to invest into your future and why teaching and learning is so significant to the economic development of this region. So through education comes transformation and economic empowerment. I believe it in my heart, and I hope that you believe it too.